Never-ending queues at border crossings, shortages of fuel, medicine, and fresh produce, daily protests, panic, and public disorder. According to British government documents, this could become reality in the very near future if the UK crashes out of the European Union without a deal. This 5-page document, dated August 2nd, outlines the worst-case scenarios that could result from a no-deal Brexit and warns that the country is not ready for it.
Public and business readiness for a no deal will remain at a low level and will decrease to lower levels because the absence of a clear decision on the form of EU exit does not provide a concrete situation for third parties to prepare for.
The document was first leaked to the Sunday Times newspaper on August 18th, but has only now been officially confirmed by the government after MPs ordered the release of all documents related to Operation Yellowhammer, the government's no-deal plan. Lawmakers also requested private communications between government advisers about proroguing Parliament, which the government refused. Speaking to France 24 before that response, the Conservative MP who launched the order said there would be consequences.
If the communications aren't released, then the decision as to what happens next is for the House of Commons collectively, but it is a very serious matter.
Legal challenges to Prime Minister Boris Johnson's decision to suspend Parliament have been piling up. The UK's top court is set to make a final decision on the matter next Tuesday.